What's up, guys? My name is Chris Radigan, and I'm in the film and video program here at First Institute. I first started in video, just in general, when I saw this guy named Bam Margera. I saw that he lived 2 hours away from me in Westchester, Pennsylvania, and he would film his own stuff, he would direct his own stuff, he would edit his own stuff, and it just stood out to me, and I was like, if this guy lives 2 hours away from me, and he's doing all this stuff, why can't I? And I just kind of fell in love with cameras after that, and just to see that he got on MTV, and just doing his own stuff, and I was just like, that could be me one day. So just kind of picked up a camera and just went from there. When I hit high school, I took video production thinking that we were just gonna watch movies. And I kind of did that to be lazy at the time. And I just was like, all right, cool. Just sit here into class 2 hours, just watch movies. The first week, the teachers took out some tungsten lights. He took out some soft boxes. And I was like, what are we doing? We're not watching movies. And after that, it kind of just became a passion and a love, and the rest is history. Since I've moved to Florida, I've worked on a couple projects. One of my biggest ones probably was shooting behind the scenes for Sean Paul. And that was cool for me because I got to see how a real shoot goes as opposed to just like a location shoot that I was used to in previous times. And it was cool to see how like a 12, 13 hour shoot actually ends up going down. I started off shooting a lot of live shows. I've shot for Jake Miller, Hi-Rez, A$AP Rocky, A$AP Ferg, just kind of whoever I can get my hands on at the time. And then I just kind of built into music videos and just built a love for it. And that's kind of why I wanted to attend FIRST, because I wanted to take that love into a career. FIRST Institute really helped me with my pre-production skills. Prior to coming here, I didn't really know about pre-production, I didn't know about treatments, I didn't know about scripts. And to take that from day one and to build on that, to apply it to production and post-production and see a video come from the beginning stages to production, to post-production, to the point where you click play, that was big for me. And that's definitely one of the main reasons why I would recommend FIRST to any student who would be willing to take that passion and that love for video and bring it to the next level. FIRST Institute is a cool environment. Everybody kind of knows each other within the first 2-3 weeks, and you're with the same people for 8 months. All the teachers know each other. Everybody's so convenient to your schedule, to whatever it is that you need to get done while you're here, because everybody's here for different reasons. And the teachers and the staff take that into consideration. I personally love the one-on-one training, and I personally love the fact that it truly is hands-on. A lot of other schools, they'll tell you it's hands-on just to get you in a door and just to take your money. But from day one, you truly are hands-on with everything, and you really feel like as if you are already in the industry just from walking through the doors. My favorite project, while at FIRST, was actually for a hair salon. It wasn't even for a music video. We shot a music video, but my favorite project happened to be for a hair salon. I thought it was different. I thought it was a lot more professional. And it just came off as fun and interesting to me. And 8 months ago, I would have never thought that. If I could give advice to any student, I would say, don't be closed-minded. When I came here in October, that was almost 8 months ago, I had it strictly in my head, I just want to shoot music videos and that's it. And after shooting a short film, after shooting a commercial, after shooting all these different types of things and even writing scripts and writing treatments, keeps you more professional, and it also broadens your knowledge on just if I was to keep that mindset of just shooting music videos. I have a lot planned for the future. Just this summer, I have another nationwide tour with one of my artists, probably a 20-30 city tour. I have 10 to 15 shoots lined up just in the month of May, 3 or 4 photo shoots, and then some, possibly another tour in August. So this summer is gonna be very busy for me, and after that, just see what happens.